On the promenade, that's our morning stumble into a happy holiday atmosphere. And seated at the controls of the organ of the Empress Ballroom Blackpool is Horace Finch. He begins his half-hour programme with McNamara's band, sure you've heard of that before, then one of the songs of the fair by Easthope Martin, which I as a wee boy used to sing, and many of you others too, I dare say, Come to the Fair. Then Reginald King's Song of Paradise, and the first half end of a selection from the Gondoliers. Over to you, Horace Finch.
Thank you.
And here in London, we join in that applause. Now, let's see what Horace Finch can pull out of the bag this time for the second half. Ah, novelties and rhythm, in arrangements by himself. First, the Orient Express. We expect big things of that. Then the Pussycat Polka. If you're the proud possessor of Siamese cats, you can understand that sometimes they can almost do a polka. Then there's Horace Finch's own Samba Chromatique. That's followed by the Sky Boat Song, a bit nearer home for me. And he ends with a medley, which is called Yesterday and Today. Now, I can't give you all the tunes, but I'm sure you'll recognize them. There's Babyface for a start, and we wander right through several girlfriends to the heart of a man, and we end suitably at the end of the road. Horace Finch, it's yours.
Thank you. Thank you.
Horace Finch at the organ of the Empress Ballroom Blackpool. A very happy crowd they saw.